the secret place of the Most High, shall abide under the shadow of El Shaddai. He that dwelleth in the secret place of the Most High, shall abide under the shadow of El Shaddai. I will say of the Lord, He is my refuge and my fortress, my God, in Him will I trust. Surely He shall deliver thee from the snare of the fowler and from the noisome pestilence. He shall cover thee with His feathers, and under His wings shall thou trust. His truth shall be thy shield and buckler, thou shalt not be afraid of the terror by night, nor for the arrow that flies by day. For the pestilence that walks in the darkness, nor for the destruction that wastes at noonday. A thousand shall fall at thy side, and 10,000 at thy right hand, but it shall not come nigh thee. Shalt thou behold and see the reward of the wicked, because thou hast prayed Adonai, which is my refuge, even the Most High, thy habitation. There shall no evil befall thee, shall any plague come nigh thy dwelling. For He shall give His angels charge over thee, to keep thee in all thy ways. They shall bear thee up in their hands, lest thou dash thy foot against a stone. Thou shalt tread upon the lion and the adder, the young lion and the dragon shalt thou trample under feet. Because He has set His love upon me, therefore will I deliver Him. I will set Him on high, because He has known my name. He shall call upon me, and I will answer Him. In trouble, I will be with Him. I will deliver Him, and I will honor Him with long life. I satisfy Him, show Him by